little matey.
That'll lead us straight to the sea.
Better get this boulder out of the way.
It's small, but I think we can fit through. Why don't I go first and see what's on the other side?
That's awfully brave of you, matey.
Go for it, Peso.
You can do it, Peso. Just stay calm, don't panic, and... Oh, I made it!
Well, Peso, what's over there?
Hey, I think you have to see it for yourselves. Come on over.
Here I come! Thanks for the help, mate. Love those teeth. Crikey! Now this is what cave diving's all about. Squeeze on through, mates.
I'm not sure I can make it through there.
Old Ferrotite Space is acting up again, eh, Captain? Don't worry. We'll all go first, then you can follow. Here I come, Peso.
Sending a few scooters through now, Quasi. See, Captain? If the Q-scooters can fit, you can definitely make it.
Look at that, Captain!
I don't know.
Your turn, Koba. Koba!
The little matey's trapped!
Captain, you're the only one strong enough to push that rock out of the way.
Yeah, Captain, you can do it.
We'll be right here.
You're right. I can do this. For Koba.
It's going, Captain.
You know, this isn't so bad in here after all.
Bonza!
Way to go!
Well,
you
done,
did it!
Captain.
Thank you. I couldn't have done it without your help.
Aw, you've always helped us be brave, and we'll always help you, too.
Check it out! The cave-in opened a whole new section!
I reckon these could be the biggest caves in the whole wide world!